What's up, YouTube? It's Mitch Santona, and you know what time it is. So how goes it, everybody? Today it's Ratchet time. Time to build Ratchet. How fun is this, huh? He's got 187 pieces. He's running at the screen, running into help somebody that's a fallen comrade. He's got a little crayon. The other crayon is a medic. I like his G1 look on the crayon, though. He's got the old window chest, and he looks very cool, very very focused is the way he looks. But I like the way his proportions look, at least on this. Some of them are a little bit weird, crazy legged and weird shoulder position. This dude looks proportioned and looks nice, so I'm thinking I'm really gonna like this guy. That kind of looks like a little toy, but I like it. I like the aesthetic of it. I can tell that I'm not going to be disappointed with this one. Now, just a little side note. I said I was going to do Megatron next. I did do half of Megatron, but I like his vehicle mode so much that I'm going to go get another one and keep one in vehicle mode and one in robot mode. And I want to take it out of vehicle mode. I thought it was too friggin' cool to not have both. So, I don't know. Call me crazy. So, let's get on with this review. Ratchet pieces. Let's see what we got here. Cool. That's really neat. He's got a couple sprues here of, instead of weapons for crayons, he's got like medical tools and some, well, it looks like wrenches and shovels and little drill guns and hammers, a pair of pliers and such. So, kind of neat. Got some utility stuff rather than just flat out weaponry. A couple packages, all the red and white pieces. Here's his medic. You got a little nice EMS outfit on. And there is the crayons. So let's get these guys open. And here's medic. And they have this expression of focus. Like, he's coming in. He's going to put the paddles to you. He's going to give you mouth to mouth if you need it. Got his little reflective pantalones here. He's got a little medic symbol on his chest. I really dig this dude. I'm liking the human figures on some of these, too. A lot of generic drivers, but I like the guys like the SWAT guy and the police guy, and I'm liking medic here too. Kind of neat. Little G1 Ratchet. How friggin' cool is that? Totally, totally dig this. Just a little build note on these Creos. Something that's helped me. I mean, you can build it however you like, but what I find helps, what I find is a little bit quicker is, they give you, like, okay, so this one came with three bags. I'll keep the bags of the stuff together in piles, and they usually end up kind of following that build order. Like, you'll go through all the steps, and most of the ones you need are in that same pile. So I find when I try to, like, color coordinate them or just pile them all up into one thing, it's a lot harder, and there's more digging involved. So I kind of like to keep it separate, and it seems to flow a little bit better. That's my two cents. Got my little buddies. Let's get the music going. Ambulance mode. He looks very nice. He rolls very nice. He's got white rims. A teal, nice looking windscreen there. I love that thing. He's got I don't know if you can read that or not, but he's got an ambulance sticker here that I screwed up. That one's got the little piece of line that's supposed to continue on, the little heartbeat thing there. But no big deal. Got some yellow flashers in the front, red in the red in the front here, yellow on top. Just very nice. And then you got an assortment of, I'm holding the gurney, you know, this thing can, you can open up the doors here. Let me see if I can pop this open. I can actually use the gurney to pop it open because I don't have fingernails to do it. Let's see if I can get it. Maybe not. Come on. There we go. We can pry these open. Very tight. You can store dudes in there. You can put the gurney in there. It will fit. You got to kind of get it. You can lay it down. There you go. And you shut it all up, and it's ready to roll out, baby. And this thing looks nice. He's a Lego-looking ambulance, but I really do dig it. Now, I put the little pliers here, the shovel and the hammer, and then this little impact wrench or whatever this thing is. But he does come with another sprue, too, if you choose different tools or implements. Got a little crescent wrench, socket, screwdriver here. Looks like a little hatchet. So that's kind of nice that those will fit in there, and you can mix and match them. I guess I could store the rest of them inside here if I was going to keep them in this mode, but I'm going to put them in robot mode. So let's do that next. So boom, here's Ratchet in his robot mode. He's looking sweet. I really like this guy. This is a very cool, he is more of a G1 Ratchet than anything. I don't see much movie-verse in this guy at all. He's got the G1 head. He's got the little windshield chest deal, which I really like that blue color. It's like an aqua color. It's very cool. Very nice contrast with all the red and white. And this is just a great figure. I think his proportions are spot on. His head might be a little bit tiny, but nothing major here. I just his body. I mean, he looks like he's got some heft to him. You know, he's cool, and he doesn't have a lot of extraneous junk all over. He's a very clean figure, and he's got great poseability too. He's got ball joints on his ankles. He's got swivels at the knees, ball joints at the hips. He's got ball joints on his shoulders, swivels on the arms, and of course the ball joint on the head. Besides a waist, this guy is super poseable, so, this is good. Good stuff here. And he was one of the lesser expensive ones, but he is one of the taller ones. Let me grab Sideswipe here. Sideswipe, I believe, costed a little bit more than him, but he's right up there with size. Now, Sideswipe's got a lot more pieces. He's got a lot more bulk to him. This guy's kind of light compared to the bigger figures like Bumblebee. But he's still got that height, and it looks good next to each other. So I'm not disappointed with this guy at all, and I really do highly recommend him. I don't have many complaints. I had a fun time building him. I think he's looks great in his robot mode. His alt mode's solid. This guy's just cool overall. And the only piece you don't use is this in his robot mode. And I'm pretty certain I can stick this in his back, and you'd never know. So, yeah, you use every piece, basically. I guess you could hang, there's a couple of little points here, I guess you could hang some tools up on there if you really wanted to, but I think I'm just going to leave them as is. So guys, thanks for watching. This has been Mitch Santona, this has been another Creo. I got Megatron, give you a little preview of the next one. I have this built, I'm not unbuilding it, told you before why, but when I get the other one, I'm going to get him together. So I may do him, I've got them all so far. I've got the bigger Optimus set, and I've got Starscream and Sentinel as well, and I want to get to those guys. Those are bigger builds. They take me a lot longer, so there'll be some time between them. So maybe I'll throw in some Dark of the Moon reviews. So take it easy, guys. Thanks for sticking around. Two thumbs up on Ratchet, baby. He's awesome.